Alright, when I say I am pretty much so fucking dumb, I mean that. Because two episodes ago, I was trying to add caps right. I was being stupid. I found out, so I've added myself 55,000 caps. So, you know what? I can pretty much do whatever the fuck I want. I can buy whatever I want. About 500 days ago. You happy now, woman? Yeah, happy now, return. Oh, I will. Oh, I will. What? What was that? One for me, baby? Nope. My kind of town? Nope. Fuck. Reunion now. I legit forgot what Christmas was on. Come fly with me, there you go. But what do you actually have to tell? You do not have. I need some caps and like ammo and shit, just n normal shit. So yeah, we are back. I don't know if I'm gonna continue this town. If I'm gonna be stacking up a bunch of videos over the next couple of days, because I pretty much have yeah, I've got a whole week of exams this week. So videos will still go out as normal, but I'll have recorded more. So as soon as I've got this week over and done with, I'm gonna be pre-recording until next Friday. And some days there may be double uploads depending on how many videos I actually get up or get done. But yeah, don't comment on this video saying, "Oh, I want more Rust Town," because chances of that happening will be very slim until Friday, which will be the 26th, I believe. Oh. So yeah, bear that in mind. But except from that, yeah. Gonna go fast travel back to the rep contest site, I guess. I'm going back into the basement, aren't I? That'd have been easy. That is a lot easier than just having to go back through it all, because knowing me, probably would have done that. Of course, good sir. Find atomic fuel. Oh, TP two. I'll flash out to Novak, then run. Then I can just TP back to Nia once I have it. A lot of shit's happening today. Right. Whoa. Laggy. I don't know how far it actually is away. If I'm all honest myself. But you know what? It is fine. We have got this. See? It's just never up ahead of us actually. All right, 1 minute. Cool. So about that. What are you? I don't know what you are. Oh. Oh yeah. The only good thing would be the addict. Or the fucking drug addict in. We need a lot of picking to be even more. No. With the educate pack, you gain 2 more skill points. Yeah. There you go. Ah, alright, so we're in the area. Honest. Take all. Wait. Oh, fuck. Enemies. How many enemies and where? Numbers like quite a few actually. Oh, never mind. Run. They follow me, I will fight them, but until then, bash over that of you, you know? Fuck. It's not happening. Dinosaur, save me. Oh. Oh, you're gonna kill me. Oh no, that's not good. That's bad. King Gecko killed me, you asshole. King long tailed, not bad. Aren't you? What part of it? Really? I do that again? Really? Okay. So, there's another time not to go and fuck with the geckos, because they'll kill me because I haven't got really any ammo. But yeah. I've got, like, a ton of caps, so... When I find, like... A person who does like has a lot of stimpaks on them. Like a trader, I'll just keep waiting. Then they'll restock. Hopefully. I'll test that theory later on. We're already on episode 7. Are we? Here we are. God. Alright, so we're going to do lockpick again. And now, boom, rep, con. Alright, so what we're going to do is just going to go ahead behind here. you know, drop down into the basement yet again. And see what to do now for them. Icarus. Yes. And where am I going? Fuck up that wall. Oh wait, over here. Why is it so dark all of a sudden? Yeah, I can remember all the night king troubles we had. Fuck that. These annoying little shits. Yeah, we're gonna go. Okay, I think I know where we're going. All right. Fucking hell. Is that it? My speech needs to be a little bit more, doesn't it? Yeah. Sure. I guess that as well. So come fly with me is complete. Now we just need to get the fuck out of here. Which, you know, could be harder than it does seem to get out of this. I can't remember it at all. Already, I just can't remember it. Also empty. You know what? Yeah, we're not gonna go out that way. The easiest thing for me to do right now is just go back into the basement. Whoa. I may head back up to Good Springs and see if Doc has gotten any impacts for sale. Because that's just something I need. Like, I literally not always in the basement, which is weird. Oh, yeah, it's the basement, isn't it? Which I do. I'm not gonna lie. No more way out, no more way in. That's all good. Keep going down. And then we will be alright. I'm good to go rock and roll. New way to move, actually, no. Never mind. Gonna go world map, Good Spring. I know I went to the play home, but I don't know where it is. That'll be interesting. Oh, please don't crash on me. I do believe some mods are conflicting with each other. Yeah, I do believe it's crashing itself, hasn't it? Yes.